two options on the wine. The first is earthy, minerally. Think wet forest floor. The second is fresh and vibrant, like a can of new tennis balls.
Then we have a tissue paper thin slice of caciocavallo with three peppercorn spheres on top.
And a garlic emulsified miniature croissant.
With imported provincial truffle oil drizzled just delicately right there across the top.
Mm. Smell that. The truffle oil. It's exquisite.
It is. Enjoy.
It's all right.